Protesters in the Johannesburg township of Soweto took to the streets in anger over what they say is unaffordable electricity from the state-run company Eskom. Residents owe them 4 billion rand in unpaid bills and are demonstrating against a new system, which means that prices fluctuate monthly.